Second lesson, the name of the lesson is Our Green World. The name of the lesson is Our Green World. So once again, we will recall the lesson and then we move on to the sight words. So lesson two, the name of the lesson is Our Green World. Our Green World. The name of the lesson is Our Green World. So we see many plants grow in our surroundings. We see many plants grow in our surroundings. So when you come out of your home, you will able to see many plants. You will able to see many plants. So the plants, they make our surroundings beautiful and colorful. They make our surrounding, plants make our surrounding beautiful and colorful. So types of plants. So see the image, there are many kinds of plants around us. Whether all the plants are in same shape and size? No, they are of different shape and size. They are of different shape and size. So see here, some plants are big, tall and big and tall. Some plants are big and tall, while others are small. While others are small. Some plants are big and tall, while others are small. While others are small. So there are many kinds of plants around us. There are many kinds of plants around us. They are of different shape and size. They are of different shape and size. Some plants, they are big, and while others are small. While others are small. So first one is trees. So big and tall plants. Big and tall plants are called trees. Big and tall plants are called trees. So what are trees? Big and tall plants. Big and tall plants are called trees. Are called trees. So they can live for many years. Trees, they can live for many years. So you can give any example for trees. So for example, neem tree, mango tree, banyan tree, guava tree, coconut tree, pine tree, date palm tree, gulmohar tree, peepal tree. You can give any example for trees. So big and tall plants. Big and tall plants are called trees. Are called trees. So they can live for many years. They can live for many years. So example, neem tree, mango tree, banyan tree and guava tree. Some trees, they grow tall without spreading out. So see here, see the coconut tree. It grow tall without spreading. Whether the branches are spreading? No. Some trees, they grow tall without spreading out. Some trees grow tall without spreading out. So example, coconut tree, pine tree and date palm tree. And date palm trees. Some trees, they grow tall and they spread out. So see the image. But this one is banyan tree. This one is peepal tree. And this one is gulmohar tree. So see here, they grow tall and the branches are spreading. The branches are spreading here and there. So some trees, they grow tall and spread out. They grow tall and spread out. Example, banyan tree, peepal tree, and gulmohar tree. And gulmohar tree. Some plants such as mint. Some plants such as mint, tulasi, spinach. This one is mint. This one is tulasi. And this one is spinach. Spinach means leafy vegetables. Some plants such as mint, tulasi, and spinach are small plants. Or small plants. Some plants such as mint, tulasi, and spinach, they are small plants. Some small plants, they cannot grow straight up. Some plants, they cannot grow straight up. Why? Because they have weak stem. So they need one support to grow. Otherwise, they grow along the ground. So some plants, they cannot grow straight up because they have weak stem. So they need a support to grow. So they either climb onto nearby objects such as a stick for support or grow along the ground. So for example, money plant, pea plant, and grapevine, they grow along the support and they climb up. They need a support. So money plant, pea plant, and grapevine, they need a support to grow and then they climb up. So such a plants are called climbers. So cucumber plant. See, this one is cucumber plant, pumpkin plant, watermelon plant. So watermelon plant, pumpkin plant, and cucumber plant, they grow along the ground. See here how they are growing. They grow along the ground. Such a plants are called creeper. Next one is leaves, flowers, fruits, and seeds. So what is the color of leaf? So the leaves are mostly green in color. They are of different shapes and size. See here, I have given two leaves. Whether the leaves are in same shape and size? No, they are of different shape and different size. So the leaves are mostly green in color. Why the leaves are green in color? Because they have a pigment called chlorophyll. Some plants, they have big leaves. Example, banana leaf and lotus leaf. Some plants, they have a big leaf. Some plants, they have small leaf. Example, hibiscus leaf, neem leaf, and rose leaf. So this one is neem leaf, this one is rose leaf, and this one is hibiscus leaf. So they have small leaf. These plants, they have small leaf. See, plants, they bearing flowers. Sunflowers, they grow into fruits. Sunflowers, they grow into fruits. See here, this is the flower of pomegranate. This is the flower of pomegranate. And this is the flower of strawberry. This is the flower of papaya. So sunflowers, they grow into fruits. Sunflowers, they grow into fruits. Fruits contain seeds. So inside the fruit, you will able to see the seeds. Fruits contain seeds. So most fruits contain many seeds. So for example, papaya, watermelon, jackfruit, guava, they have many seeds. They have many seeds. Some contain only one or two seeds. Some contains only one or two seeds. For example, mango and plum, they have one seed. They have one seed. Apple and orange, they have few seeds. Apple and orange, they have few seeds. So seeds, they have a baby plant inside them. Seeds, they have a baby plant inside them. Seeds, they have a baby plant inside them. See, this is the seed, and this one is the seed coat, and this yellow one is the food store. Inside the seed, you will able to see the baby plant growing. So seeds, they have a baby plant inside them. Seeds, they have a baby plant inside them. How do plants grow? So the plants, they grow from seed. Plants, they grow from seed. So if you put some seed in the pot of soil, after a few days, you will able to see one small sapling growing. So many plants, they grow from seeds. So the seed has four friends to grow. Seed has four friends that help it to grow. So who are the four friends? One is air, water, sunlight, and soil. Air, water, sunlight, and soil. So how do plants grow? Many plants, they grow from seeds. Many plants, they grow from seeds. A seed has four friends. Seed has four friends that help it grow. Seed has four friends that help it to grow. So who are the four friends? They are warmth. Warmth means sunlight, water, air, and soil. Water, air, and soil. So, okay. Now we read out the lesson. Now we just move on to the sight words from that lesson. So, lesson 2, the name of the lesson is Our Green World. The name of the lesson is Our Green World. Okay. So, totally you have 12 sight words in this lesson. First one is plants. Plants. Trees, leaves, flowers. Fifth one, fruits. Sixth one, seed. Sixth one is seed. Seventh one, climber. Eighth one, creeper. Ninth one is surroundings. surroundings. 10th one, Gul Moha. 11th one, spinach. And 12th one is water melon. Water melon. Okay. Children, you have to repeat. Plants, trees, leaf, flowers, fruits, sea, climber, creeper, surroundings, Gul Moha, spinach, watermelon. So once again, plants, trees, leaf, flowers, fruits, seed, climber, creeper, surroundings, Gul Moha, spinach, watermelon. So spelling for plants, P L A N T S, plants. P L P L A N T S, plants. P L A N T S, plants. Second one, trees. T R E E S, trees. T R E E S, trees. Third one, leaf. L E A V E S, leaf. So L E A V E S, leaf. Fourth one, flowers. F L O W E R S, flowers. F L O W E R S, flowers. Fifth one, fruit. F R U I T S, fruits. F R U I T S, fruits. F R U I T S, fruits. Sixth one, seed. Yes, E E D, seed. Yes, E E D, seed. So plants, trees, leaf, flowers, fruits, seed. Plants, P L A N T S, plants. P L A N T S, plants. Second one, trees. T R E E S, trees. T R E E S, trees. Third one, leaf. L E A V E S, leaf. L E A V E S, leaf. Fourth one, floss. F L O W E R S, floss. F L O W E R S, floss. Fifth one, fruits. F R U I T S, fruits. F R U I T S, fruits. Sixth one, seed. S E E D, seed. Seventh one, climber. Seventh one, climber. C L I M B E R, climber. C L I M C L I M B E R, climber. Eighth one, creeper. C R C R E E P E R, creeper. C C R E E P E R, creeper. Ninth one, surroundings. S U S U R R O U N D I N G S, surroundings. S U R R O U N D I N G S, surroundings. Spelling for surroundings, S U R R O U N D I N G S, I N G S, surroundings. Tenth one, Gul Mohar. Gul, G U L, Gul Mohar. M O H A R, M O H A R, G U L M O H A R, Gul Mohar. G U L M O H A R, Gul Mohar. 11th one, spinach. S P I N A C H, spinach. S P I N A C H, N A C H, spinach. S P I N A C H, spinach. So 12th one, watermelon. W A T E R, water. W A T E R, water. Melon, M E L O N, M E L O N, watermelon. W A T E R M E L O N, M E L O N, watermelon. So 7th one, climber. C L I M B E R, climber. C L I M B E R, climber. 8th one, creeper. C R E E P E R, creeper. C R E E P E R, creeper. 9th one, surroundings. S U R R O U N D I N G us, surroundings. So S U R R O U N D I N G S, I N G S, surroundings. 10th one, Gulmohar, G U L, Gulmohar, M O H A R, M O H A R, G U L, M O H A R, M O H A R, Gulmohar, G U L, M O H A R, Gulmohar. 11th one, spinach, S P I N A C H, spinach, S P I N A C H, spinach. 12th one, watermelon, W A T E R, water, W A T E R, watermelon, M E L O N, watermelon. So once again, plants, trees, leaf, flowers, fruits, seed, climber, creeper, surroundings, Gulmohar, spinach, the last one is watermelon. So spelling for plants, P L A N T S, plants, P L A N T S, plants. Trees, T R E E S, trees. Leaf, L E A V E S, leaf. 4th one, flowers, F L O W E R S, flowers. 5th one, fruits, F R U I T S, fruits, F R U I T S, fruits. 6th one, seed, S E E D, seed. 7th one, climber, C L I M B E R, climber. 8th one, creeper, C R E E P E R, creeper. 9th one, surroundings, S U R R O U N D I N G S, surroundings. 10th one, Gulmohar, G U L M O H A R, Gulmohar. 11th one, spinach, S P I N A C H, spinach, S P I N A C H, spinach. 12th one, watermelon, W A T E R, watermelon, M E L O N, watermelon. So okay children, so today we have completed the sight words from lesson 2. You have your material in your Google Classroom. You just go through one time. Thank you children.